We got a little bit of a wall cloud over there. I don't think it's very organized, but we're going to keep an eye on it. It is to the northwest of us, so if it does develop into anything, which I don't think it will, it'll go past us. But you can see, this can be a very dangerous situation to those north of us and east of us. Starting to pick up. Still not alarmed. I think that this could really bring us some bad weather, but when the wind picks up and it cools off before it gets here, it usually breaks it up. But I'm watching that little bit of a drop down on that cloud. It was very hot and humid today. We didn't have very much wind. But we're going to see if this gets a little bit more organized. It doesn't look good. Again, that's to the northwest of us. The storm is moving our direction, but normally something like that will go to the northeast. Boy, it's dropping down.